This week, we saw cold, hard evidence of the Trump campaign, indeed the Trump family, eagerly intending to collude. And then he had no collusion, no this or that.